So now the corresponding PSK signal is defined as phase shift. Here in the case of frequency modulation, it was the frequency that was changed. In the case of amplitude modulation, it is the amplitude that was changed. Now in case of PSK, it is the frequency and the phase that is changed. So the corresponding PSK signal is defined as equal to, this is VPSK is equal to Vm into Vc cos omega ct. I will write it again here. This is Vm into Vc cos omega ct, and this is minus Vm into Vc cos omega ct. First one when the symbol is 1, second one when the symbol is 0. Second one when the symbol is 0. So just write down, see if you can copy this figure.